add it to our firewood collection, but for now, we're just tossing it off the side. All right, well, the lesson that we've learned from this is that we need to keep a chainsaw in the truck at all times, because you just never know, coming up our road could be a down tree, coming down our driveway or up could be a down tree, and then you could be stuck. So.